how the game repays me! This how!
What's up, dude? What's going on? CORYXKENSHIN here, and welcome, finally, to Walking Dead Season 4, Episode 3. Always gotta hold the hands up because some of y'all can't count. Now, this came out like a hot month ago. All y'all suckers already didn't watch Burleazy or Cub Scouts or... But it's all good, because the Samurai Shogun himself always late to the party. I know one thing though, if you skip to the end just to see what decision I made, I'm coming to your house, alright? I don't just samurai slice light ones. That back meat? Oh, that's mine, Captain. I'm taking it.
Now, we don't even gotta take it there, alright? I just need y'all to get you some snacks, get you some freaking hot fries or something. Get the Faygo, and let's do this. Just let it play. And before we get started, go ahead and slice that like button for your boy. It's gonna be a long video.
Previously on The Walking Dead.
Yeah, because I didn't forget.
While searching for a place to call home, AJ and I found an old boarding school run by kids deep in the forest.
Yeah, I remember him.
Their leader was a guy named Marlin.
Marlin.
And AJ pulled the trigger.
Oh yeah, he did that.
I told AJ that what he'd done was murder, that he'd have to atone for it. The other kids agreed. They voted to kick us out. Dang. I thought we'd never return. Then, AJ and I were attacked by Abel, one of the raiders Marlin had given the twins to.
Yeah.
He was with someone I thought I'd never see again.
Carly!
Lily.
Oh.
We were almost eaten by walkers when suddenly, one of them spoke to me. His name was James, an ex-whisperer who didn't believe in killing walkers.
This guy's hot!
He helped me treat AJ, but without real medicine, he wouldn't make it. The kids didn't turn away the sad sight of AJ and let us back inside.
Yay.
After I told them how we could defend the school against the raiders, they were willing to let us stay, at least until the fight.
Mm-hmm.
I decided to help Violet in the bell tower. We looked at the stars together.
As
Violet
friends.
Violet is a great friend. Those are rare.
Yeah.
Then the raiders finally came. They busted open our gates, but the kids stayed hidden as planned. Mm-hmm. Until Ten ran out of cover, hoping for a chance to learn about his missing sisters.
This one, that guy got stabbed.
The bomb went off, and attempting to save Ten, Mitch threw himself at Lily and got a knife to the throat.
That was brutal.
With only a second to decide, I fired and saved Lewis. They got away with three of our friends, and we had no idea where they'd gone. But we knew someone who did.
Ooh. I got the American Bandstand bandana on. We about to make this a lit video. I hope y'all ready. Bro, when Mitch got stabbed in the forehead, that like traumatized me last episode. Y'all want to see a rare moment of me getting legitimately angry when Mitch got stabbed in the forehead? Because I thought he was cool.
Mitch.
They didn't cover his whole head up. Who do we even have left?
At the start, I was so little. And Mitch looked after me. People said he was a d*** sometimes. But he was always nice to me. Now he's gone.
I'm sorry, dude.
Stabbed in the eye by some... who never even knew his name.
He wants you to go on.
Mitch was looking after all of us. He gave his life so we could go on fighting.
I know that. Doesn't make it any easier.
He'd want us to find our friends and bring them home safe.
And he'd want us to kill the people who took them.
Abel's tied up in the basement. He passed out from the pain.
Thanks.
AJ wanted to stay down there and keep an eye on him.
Lewis! Yo.
Hey, buddy. It's time for us to bury Mitch and say our goodbyes.
I'll help you.
Get away from him! You're the reason he's dead!
The freak!
Really?
Well, it's true! We had a plan and that idiot messed it up!
Cut it!
Hey! Cut that shit out!
Someone's gotta say it! It's what everyone's thinking!
No!
Ten!
Let me handle this.
Matt!
Talk to Abel. See if you can't find out where Lily took Vi, Omar, and Asim. I wanted to hurt him, you know, to make him talk, but I just couldn't.
You're too soft.
Maybe you'll get more out of him than I did.
Yeah, I'm about to go break his freaking knuckles. That's what I'm about to go do. Mitch got stabbed in his forehead. What you mean you couldn't hurt him? Man, this game is bringing off some side of me that I'm scared of. I don't know what's about to happen to this man, but if y'all really, truly want to go back and see when Mitch got stabbed in his forehead, you know what? I'm going to just play the clip. I'm killing everybody.
What? Kill who you have to.
Did you see that? Bro, I just relived it again. Yeah, look at the duct tape.
This should be strong enough to hold him.
Bro, we about to let this dog out on him. You know who blood that is. Yep, that's Brody.
Got your gun back, huh?
Uh-huh.
I wish Showtime.
Still want dibs?
It's different like this, with them all broken. But I still hate him.
Ready?
AJ look mean. Let's slap. Start with a slap. The freak up! Wake up! Needle nose?
Well, it ain't no way to wake an old man up from his afternoon nap. I was having a nice dream, too. About a girl I used to know from before.
Oh, yeah.
She also had me tied up, but I wasn't her prisoner, if you get my meaning.
You were hilarious! Let me smack this man again.
Got any water?
You want some water?
Drink.
Yeah, let him drink.
You got good manners, Squirt.
Go ahead.
You've had your water. Now it's time to talk.
It's the first time interrogating someone, isn't it? You let me dictate the agenda. Makes me think you're weak.
Don't make this harder than it needs to be, okay? I just want to know where Lily took my people.
It doesn't matter. As soon as she gets there, she's gonna turn around and come right back for me. You better give me the five-star treatment.
Oh, the five-star treatment.
If I'm smiling when she gets here, you might be able to trade me for a little mercy.
Five-star treatment, huh?
We under...
Five-star treatment!
Jesus! The f*** is wrong with you?
You want another one? Start talking.
That ain't five star.
Tell us where they took our friends or she'll do it again.
Lily will never give them up.
Come on, we coming for my other...
Only reason we came here was for more manpower. Losing Jonathan and me for three sprouts that can barely hold a gun. Even a dummy like me can do the math on that one.
We're gonna get him back.
You don't know what it's like out there. It's a bloodbath. One community against another. From Richmond to the coast. Back at the Delta, we're at war. With some really sick f***ing who make me look like the Virgin Mary.
I don't care!
We need people to fight it. Soldiers who do what we say.
Look at
point
this.
The guns the
he
way
talking
we
all
tell
this.
To.
Nah, nah, you little turd. Get the freaking head on the ground again.
No way I'd let my people fight for you.
I'm starting to think you're mad at me.
You want another one? We could do this all day.
We like doing raids like this. Our home is under threat. It's a good home. Built to last. I'd do a lot to protect it. Maybe you can understand that.
And I do a lot to get my friends back, so stop wasting my time.
Yeah, give him another one. He ain't listening. Give him another one.
Okay. Front pocket. Answer to all your questions.
Don't you got one good arm? Oh, no, no. He's tied up. Never mind.
Read it.
Whatsoever parteth the hoof and is cloven-footed and cheweth the cud among the beasts, that shall ye eat.
That's a Bible verse.
What the f***? Is this code?
No, it's Leviticus. I was hoping it'd be some timely, moralistic shit about turning the other cheek. Well, come on. That thing ain't gonna light itself. Wanna know where your friends are? Smoke will clear my mind. Help me remember stuff. Like where Lily went.
Burn him. Let
Come
him
on,
smoke.
Kid. Don't Step make me wait all day.
This sucker then asked me to light a page of the Bible on fire and let him smoke from it? After Mitt? Killing everybody. What? Does he... I'm sorry, guys. I don't think he knows what channel this game is being played on. You wanna light the Bible on fire? Then you gonna get burnt! Boy!
Falcon Punch!
I'm out of patience, Abel. Tell me where Lily went, yeah. Now!
We killed him?
That's a lot of blood.
Oh, this is not good.
What happened?
He's gonna die, isn't he?
We can patch him up. I thought you wanted this. We can patch him up.
We have medicine. We can still patch him up.
I don't think so. When you pushed me off that balcony, something must have burst inside of me. No medicine could fix this.
Well, you did it to yourself.
Shit. I never wanted things to end like this. Everything. It all got out of hand. Now look at me. I'm a f***ing mess.
Will he turn?
No.
Yeah, you are. Yeah, you scared?
My whole life, everything I ever got, I got with my own two hands and my will for my body.
Yeah.
To turn on me, to take control.
Yeah?
I'll tell you where to find Lily. Just promise you won't let me turn.
Oh, I got you. We got 6 rounds in that chamber. That's gonna,
I'm begging you.
Let him sweat. Give him your word. Okay.
If you're honest with me, I'll put you out of your misery. You have my word.
Okay, we have a boat. We're docked a few miles west of here at an old fishing pier. Your friends are on the boat. You got what you wanted. Please, don't let me become one of those things.
AJ?
Please, I don't want to turn.
What y'all want to do? What y'all want to do? Mercy kill? Let them turn. What y'all... Guys, go in the comments. Guys, we run out of time. All right, mercy kill. I got you.
Not that. I wanna let me keep my face.
Sucker, where you going that you need your face? Don't watch.
You don't need to watch this.
I want to.
Aw, heck nah. He gonna be freaking Vader. He gonna be Darth Vader by the end of this. Alright. Peace out! What a horrible way to go out.
At least you can't hurt anyone anymore.
Yeah.
AJ looks to you for guidance in this world. Ah. I mean, that was nothing. He breathing.
Come on, we have a boat to find.
Man, AJ, I'm telling y'all, he gonna snap. He gonna become... Dang, it doesn't say Telltale Games no more. Skybound, we appreciate you though. Hex, yeah, we do. This dude got a darkness in his heart like he's Riku. No Kingdom Hearts.
Once we find the boat, we'll look for a way to sneak on board.
What?
Yeah, if 10 doesn't f*** it up this time.
Bro, I'm about to smack him in his freaking head.
It wasn't 10's fault.
Yes, it was. Mitch died because he...
Say one more thing about 10. I dare you.
Guys, there it is.
The darkness is manifesting more quickly than we anticipated. Bro. I'm telling you. That kid about to get smacked in his head. What's the game plan?
You see anything?
The beach, a boat, and a wood street in the water.
That's called a pier.
Pier.
A wood street.
Okay, wow. Let's spread out and focus on those areas. Keep your heads low.
Dang. AJ operating solo. Spy on the Raiders. Alright, I'm gonna walk up here. Yo. What's good?
Have you ever seen this thing before?
No way. Pretty sure I would have remembered an old-timey riverboat. And from where I'm sitting, looks like that pier is the only way inside.
Well, let's see what else is down there.
Alright, we got one guard there. Look for a way in the boat.
I can see an entrance.
Yeah, there's one at the other end of the boat, too.
There's a small opening at the top of those closed doorways. AJ and I know how to deal with those.
All right, AJ sides. I was taking a little break.
The pier has plenty of cover on it. If we're careful, we can sneak in undetected.
That's a horrible idea.
There are a few on deck, a couple others on the pier. Could be more inside.
Mm-hmm.
Wait, I see Violet.
Holy shit. This is really it. We found them.
There's no good cover leading up to the boat. We're gonna need one hell of a distraction.
Walker!
What? Was that a sniper? Oh.
Now we just need, what, a dozen walkers? How hard could that be?
Maybe not as hard as you'd think. I don't see any obvious place to keep prisoners.
Don't boats have brigs? Boat jails.
Maybe, but where?
Now that, I don't know.
Yo, let's talk to this dude. Cause he tripped.
Anything useful?
Looks like building material. Furniture. Probably stuff from the train station.
Okay.
They're loading those rafts with supplies.
I could cut those loose and just ride them down river. Easy.
Okay.
Sheet metal, wood, and quite a bit of it.
We should have that stuff.
Huh. Are those torches?
Maybe. Why?
We could use the fire.
All right, where AJ? Damn. Like a ninja.
Find anything over here?
They have horses.
Let me see.
Y'all better be eating too.
If we cut those horses free, we could slow down anyone trying to chase us.
Yeah.
Setting the hay on fire would get their attention. Scare the horses too.
We could get on the boat easier that way.
Oh, that's definitely what we about to do.
We should get out of here before they spot us. We can talk through the plan once we're somewhere safe.
What's the plan?
Well, they've got guards posted on the pier and the boat. There's no way we can take them all at once.
No, sir.
Our only hope is to distract them while we sneak on board.
We should burn their stuff.
That'd work. We could burn the supplies or the hay they keep for the horses.
Whatever we don't burn, we should take. Ruby would love to have the horses. But I'd rather steal those supplies.
Yeah, suck up.
I could build traps. Weapons.
Yeah, we'll steal their supplies and burn the hay as our distraction.
Yeah.
If you're going to steal from the rafts, you have to do it carefully.
Wouldn't do it any other way.
The fire will lure the raiders away from the boat, and we can sneak across the pier.
If anyone sees us, they'll shoot.
Right, right. They can't see us then.
You remember that guy I told you about? James? He sent in walkers to save us from Lily and Abel. Maybe we could convince him to do it again.
Where
if we lead a big enough group of them onto the beach, we can blend in without being seen.
That's kind of dumb. We could also get shot.
Well, hell yeah. Let's find out how much he charges for his services.
What about after we get everyone home? I mean, the raiders will just come attack us again. What then?
We gotta kill him.
Hide, quick!
Who is that? Man, I'm out here. I'm about to be snapping necks, man.
A raider. Has to be. You all stay here. I'll see if they know anything that could help us.
What? Better go in for that neck snap. Man.
Drop it.
Who is this?
The kids your people stole. Have they been hurt? I don't know what you're... I'm not f***ing around. Answer the question.
Who is it?
No. We need them to fight. They're all okay.
Clem, stop! Hey, Minnie.
What? Oh!
After the attack, I wasn't sure. I mean, I heard they burned half your school down.
Dang!
You survived. Ruby, Mitch, Brody, Ten.
Mitch. Ruby and Ten made it. Mitch didn't. And Brody, she died.
Bruh, my camera died too.
Ten's boots holding up okay?
His boots?
They're so old, they're more holes than rubber. I duct taped him up the last time I saw him, but that was a while ago. His boots are fine. Here, Clementine. The girl who took over after Marlin died. It's weird. I thought everyone would want to lean on their own.
Not the new kid.
Yeah, I'm in charge.
What a freaking fantastic job you've done.
Excuse me?
Abel figured he could talk Marlin into handing everyone over like he and Lily did, like they did before. You ruined the whole plan.
What are you talking about? Marlin traded you and Sophie like it was nothing.
Yeah, and we all survived it. Marlin would have never made them fight the way you did. He wouldn't have gotten people killed.
That is some grade A horseshit. Clem saved us.
Wouldn't have gotten people killed. He murdered Brody. What?
Yeah. Why is the music so loud? I can't hear nothing.
Minerva? Where's Sophie?
She died protecting the Delta.
Dang.
A hero. A hero? God, you're
Minerva!
Shit.
Yeah.
Him. Finish up and head back. I want to be in before dark.
That was a weird exchange that just went down.
Yes, ma'am.
She doesn't act like she's been gone away from them for like years. She's like, it's Howard Tan's boots. And she already knows that Clementine was the leader.
For the Delta in 2 days. Then it'll be a couple of weeks before we can come back for the rest of you. When we do, don't fight. The only way you're gonna save your people is to let us take them. I'm serious. Don't fight this.
Come back and we'll kill you.
The last time your people attacked us, you lost 2 men. You'll lose more if you come back.
I'm trying to tell you. When I saw Mitch get stabbed in his head, I ain't playing this game. It changed the way how I play this game.
Are you okay?
It doesn't change anything. We still have to get onto that boat.
You all should head home. Start getting things ready. Get everyone caught up on the plan.
Everyone except 10.
I warned you.
Enough, both of you.
Woo!
AJ and I will go find James.
Be safe.
Yo, AJ is about to put the rock's elbow on him. All right, guys, this is my last piece. Look, I'm a human too.
What is that?
All right.
So, how many walkers do you think James will help us get?
We need about a hot
15,
40.
100, 1,000.
Clem, I don't... Ow.
Gunshot wound.
It feels like someone pinched me from inside.
Ow.
Here, let's rest a second.
Clem, I keep thinking. When Willie said all that stuff about Tin before, I got so mad.
Rightfully so.
He was being mean, and Tin wasn't even there to defend himself. I wanted to hurt him. I know I shouldn't, but I just can't stop thinking about it. I want to just punch his head.
Think it. Don't do it.
I tried breathing, kicking rocks. I don't like this feeling. Wanting to hurt somebody.
It's okay to get mad at people. You can't help that. But those thoughts have to stay in your head, okay? Don't act on them. Ever.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. I'm strong. I can control what I do. But not
attaboy.
What I think.
Attaboy.
Like, I think I'm mad at Tin too.
Nani?
Running out of cover when Lily attacked the school was really stupid. But he just doesn't know stuff like we do. And then Willie started yelling at him instead of helping him learn. Why don't the other kids know all the stuff we know? When there's a plan, you have to follow it. And when you yell at someone, it just makes them not listen.
Yeah.
Well, why don't we teach them? They're smart. Someone just has to show them what to do.
Yeah. I want Tim to know how to be safe. We can show them how to be smart, like us. It's weird that people are so different.
It is Erickson's boarding school for troubled youth.
Troubled youth? Trouble like bad? So they did bad things? Why?
Okay, sometimes they do them because bad things happen to them. I knew a doctor once, back when you were just a baby. He called it trauma. You have some too, you know. The thing where people can't walk up behind you.
Oh yeah.
I don't like my trauma. I want to get it off of me. How do I get rid of it?
It's one more.
I don't even like the way the words sound.
You never get rid of it.
It doesn't work like that. It's too deep down inside you. It never goes away.
That sucks.
But you can resist it, just like anger.
Mm-hmm.
I still like them. I like Tin the most, I think. Even if he does dumb things. Actually, I think he's my first real friend.
Oh, yeah? I thought I was your first real friend.
Well, Yeah, but you don't count. You're old.
What?
I am not. Fine. He's my second first real friend.
Where's that guy at? No, he's around here somewhere. That's why they congregate. Oh, that's him. Wait, which one is him?
I don't see James. Just monsters.
James. Oh, hey. Hey.
You're hurt. Did the Raiders do this?
It looked like they had people from your school. Why are you here?
Those people you saw, we're going to save them. But to do that, we need your help moving some walkers.
I could maybe help, but my mask is still in the camp, inside my bag. I can't pass through a herd without it.
Bro, don't worry about it. I got it.
Okay, then let's go get it.
Please, I just ask that you don't kill them, the walkers. If you distract them, I can sneak over and find my mask.
Distract all of them?
Please.
I'll try.
Just don't die. Don't get bit, all right? We kind of need you. Use only B. It'll stun them. All right. We got two zombies here. Stun them. Kneecap. Come here. Kneecap. Sit them down, coach. Can I run? How do I run? Bro! Oh my god! Alright. James, you got that mask? Yeah. James, I'm about to die. James, you got that mask yet? Alright. Yeah, just keep running around. Freak off me.
How long I can keep this up? Did you find your mask?
I can't find it. The horses must have... There!
Oh, shit.
We have to run.
Hey! Over here!
Hey!
AJ,
big dog, step it up!
There are too many of them.
The cart. If we push it, the noise will draw them away.
Man, y'all notice, like, some of the most... simple situations just get blown out of proportion. I literally could have ran over there and grabbed that mask. Sit down. Yeah. Go to the car.
AJ, are you okay?
Yeah, no bites.
All right.
I know it would have been easier to kill them. You're kind. I appreciate it. Really.
Don't worry, Leon Kennedy, child. Who was that?
Thank you for helping me get this back.
Why did you have it
in now? How will walkers save your friends?
They're being held captive on a boat not too far from here. We can't sneak on board without cover, not without the raiders gunning us down.
You want to use walkers to hide? To sneak on board their ship? That's insane.
Yeah.
It's our only chance.
I have something I need you to see. So you can understand what you're asking.
James.
We still need his help, right?
Yeah, we do.
He about to be like, all those walkers, those are my family. So no. The answer's no.
Literally, it's safe.
It'll be that easy. Keep a sack of rocks and you zombie apocalypse.
Just
is
a
easy.
Little further.
Talk to James. What's that?
Clem, what's this?
It's called a salt lick.
Freak is that?
Salt lick? Ugh, sounds gross. Or maybe it's actually good, like chips.
Go ahead, lick
those it. Those are salty, right?
Yeah.
Go ahead, lick it if you want to.
Gross. It tastes nasty.
Well, now you know.
Learning sucks.
Is that some sort of a barnyard thing? Like the animals lick it and then they're like, eh. A toy? What is this?
Beatnik.
James. What's good?
My people. My former people. They had a practice. They called it collecting.
Collecting? What? They're not chained up or anything.
They use them as a weapon. I do this to protect them. I know it sounds strange, but that's why I brought you here. To see them as I do. As people.
As people?
Well, not people exactly. But something in between.
Dude.
Part of us is still in there.
We got another conflict about to come up?
Deep down. So few of us die anymore. We turn. Not dead, not alive.
I wish I could see it that way. It'd be nice to think that everyone isn't actually gone.
In a way, they're just lost.
Dude, what? Bro, what?
Do you really think there's people inside of monsters?
Somewhere. Yes. Think about it this way. Has someone you cared about turned?
Yeah?
Clem's friend, Lee. She shot him before he did. So he wouldn't have to suffer.
Sorry. Maybe this wasn't the best way to explain. Didn't mean to bring up difficult memories. I lived among walkers for years. Still do, in a way. When they're alone, they're harmless. Innocent.
James.
If you want my help, I need you to try and walk with them. Then tell me if you really believe they're just monsters.
They are just monsters. They're not people or friends. Clem.
She'll be safe, I promise.
This isn't smart. It's too dangerous.
She just needs to move as they do.
If it gets bad in there, I'll need you to save me, okay? Can you do that?
Yes. I'll always protect you.
Alright, there you go.
I know you will.
James? Yes, gonna get these suckers killed. Alright? Is this a real skinhead? I thought this was
the first rule is never go alone.
I'm not leaving you. I'll be right back.
Check the windows.
I will.
Remember to breathe.
Hey.
I will. I promise.
I got it, alright, big man? Just hold down the fort.
The mask will disguise your scent. But be gentle. And be quiet. Touch the wind chime. You'll see.
It's gonna be a lickety split. First person?
Oh, snap. This is cool. Hey. You want to look at me? Hey. How you doing? Hey. Oh, he looking away. You nervous? All right, we going in. Let's go. Oh, this is so scary. Bro, I don't want to do this no more. I don't want to do this anymore. Go this way. Oh, that one is so ugly. Oh, yeah, you. I'm talking to you. I gotta get to you. Ah! That zombie hit that zombie. What the heck? Bro, help! I'm surrounded! Oh, okay. Touch it! Bro, this zombie is right in my face! Oh! Zombies, they dead. What am I supposed to shed a tear?
Oh my gosh, this is so beautiful. The zombies are really people. You know how many of my friends y'all suckers did hate?
Hey there, kiddo.
Yeah. James.
It's all right. I'm fine.
I have some bad news for you.
No bites.
Ain't nothing, James.
So, do you still think they're just monsters?
Facts.
Now that you've seen them at peace.
Facts.
Any different at all?
All right. Fine, guys. Chill.
I think you might be right. About there being something more to them.
I saw a zombie push another zombie.
Kind of nice in there.
Really? Never met someone who understood. It's... Thank you. I'm glad.
You're welcome.
Have you ever killed a walker before?
I have. Many.
Have you ever killed a person?
Many.
Dang.
But that was a long time ago.
This man James used to be an assassin!
I've killed someone before, too.
AJ.
Yeah.
Yes, you've killed someone?
Yeah. I'm a murderer. But I'm trying to atone.
Well.
Guys?
That's good. I guess.
I can't stop.
That's enough. What about the walkers? Are you going to help us save our friends?
I thought I could, but I can't. So many walkers would die.
Wow.
All of the death this would cause. I'm sorry, Clementine, but I can't have more blood on my hands.
So let me get this straight. If you really had to choose human life or walker life, which is more important?
Walkers are peaceful. Humans...
My friends are alive, not kind of or maybe alive. They're trapped and they're afraid. They need my help.
Hey. You're pushing too hard.
I may be stubborn, but I'm not heartless. Those raiders are cruel. They force others to be the same.
Yeah.
And if your friends are anything like you, I don't doubt they're worth saving.
That's a little subliminal.
It'll take some time to guide them through the forest to the shore. Others will join the herd as they go.
Don the mask.
Tomorrow night, be ready. I can't undo this.
He gotta walk a whole 36 hours?
You said there might be people inside walkers. Did you mean it? Is he right?
I wouldn't believe it.
Well, we can't know for sure. Maybe he's right. Death might not be like we thought before the world turned like this. Maybe something is left after we die.
That sounds weird. But if you believe it, I do too.
Did y'all see that zombie on, push AJ. That other zombie?
Let's get back before it's too dark.
He was like, hey, why you push that zombie?
I've never met anyone like James before. I mean, he's tough. Not like you, though. He doesn't kill monsters, but he's not scared of them either.
Mm-mm.
He's cool.
He ain't scared of them. He probably tried this one.
Hey, Clem. Willie told me the plan. How'd things go with that guy?
James, he agreed to help us.
If somebody told me we were gonna sneak onto a boat and a herd of walkers, I'd call them crazy.
You ain't going.
What are you doing with those?
Oh, well, I wanted to throw one last hootenanny before the big fight.
Swear?
Huh?
It sounds like a swear.
It's not a swear.
No, it's just another word for party.
Right. I know it sounds strange, throwing a party, but people need something to lift their spirits right about now.
I agree.
This could be our last chance.
I wanted to make some tea for everyone. Could I borrow your little heater thing?
What can I do?
We need to pretty up the old music room. Could you make us something colorful to hang up?
Okay, I'll be an artist.
Better get my party on. Come here,
I'm gonna make a decoration for the party.
Decoration.
Okay, I'll get the heater.
All right, we got a little toy here.
What's his name?
Beat Nick.
That's funny.
Do you even get what the joke is?
No. I'm done, Clem. Come see.
Okay, be right there.
All right, be right there. I'm literally 3 steps away.
Hey, you're getting better at this. Soon you'll be as good an artist as 10.
I don't know. He's really good.
Something wrong? AJ?
What?
I was just thinking about stuff while I was drawing.
Aww.
There are 3 kind of eyes, Clem.
Oh yeah?
There are live people eyes. We got those. Then there's monsters' eyes. And usually look like dirty water. Other times, monsters' eyes aren't even wet. And then there are live people eyes right as you kill them. Like you did to Abel. His eyes look like you blew a candle out. He was a bad guy. I know I shouldn't feel like this. I hated him, too. I think there's something wrong with me.
You're a good person.
You know what, AJ? Everything you're feeling is okay. It makes you a good person.
Am I good? I want to be better, Clem. Let people know I'm good just by my face.
You're the best, okay?
I'm getting real smart.
Is that right?
Mm.
Is that right?
Yes, because I'm always thinking all the time.
What's 2 times 6?
Okay, what are you thinking about right now?
You getting bit, turning into a monster.
Oh.
Yeah, the older I get, the more I see it. I don't know why. What happens then? Anyone can get bit. Doesn't matter if you're inside or outside or how careful you are.
AJ, we've talked about this a lot. If I get bit, you know what has to happen.
I don't want to talk about this anymore.
But you brought it up, so we're going to.
It does something weird to my stomach, like I'm gonna get the dookies.
AJ, I need to know you remember what we talked about. What you're supposed to do if it happens. Listen to me. If I get bit, you'll...
run away. Shoot me. Just like Lee told me to do for him.
Shoot.
No. No, I'm not gonna do that.
AJ, you promised.
I don't care. I'm not gonna shoot you.
You're gonna have to.
If you get bit, I'd want you to bite me too.
What?
What? You don't mean
nah,
that. I wanna be alone.
That's loyalty.
Please don't be mad. I can't live with you not with me, Clem. I know we've talked about it so much, but don't make me.
Alvin Jr., if you have a gun, you shoot me. If you don't, you use your knife. No knife, a rock to the head, as many times as you have to.
I said I don't wanna.
I don't care what you said. You will do it.
I don't care what you say.
Damn it, AJ. You can't break promises, AJ.
I know.
You're not letting this go, are you?
James said...
guess not.
That we could be around when we're monsters. Like on the inside. If you got bit and then bit me, then maybe we'd still be together. It would just be a different together.
Bro, did they record
might
his
even
lines
be okay.
after?
You think so?
James said a lot of things about the monsters. And most of it was crazy pants, AJ.
So you don't think I would be inside my monster self?
There is no monster self, kiddo. Nothing that makes you would be in there.
Can I go patrol for a bit? Before the party?
Sure, go ahead. Be careful.
Hey, little man.
Hi, Louis. I'm going on patrol.
I'm so distracted because it sounds like...
So, patrolling's a thing?
Mm-hmm. Patrolling's a thing.
What's up?
I was wondering... Well, I can't help but thinking... You shot that raider who grabbed me, but... You saw them take Violet, too. Which means... You could have saved Violet and not me.
Yeah.
Why would you pick me? I mean, I wouldn't have picked me. Hell, I don't know anyone who would have picked me.
I couldn't let them take you.
Absolutely, I pressed
You're too
A.
important to me.
Oh. What you gonna do
I know
with
I'm always teasing her, trying to get her to do that one eye roll she does. You know the one. Where it's like, you're such a dumbass, she has to do a full body eye roll. I do it because when I actually do manage to make her laugh, it's worth it. If I needed her, she'd be there. Meat cleaver in hand, ready to chop someone in half if it meant protecting me.
Then let's get her back.
Hey, we're going to get them back, Louis.
Yeah. Damn right we will.
Hey, Clem!
Oh my gosh, my hand was off the controller.
Wow. Where did you find a beach ball?
It was in some garbage behind one of the dorms. I had to blow it up and That was pretty gross, but look, it works.
You got bunked on
I should
head.
Start heading back to the admin building.
Man, take care of the blood on that jacket.
It's cool, right?
Super cool.
Back!
Toss it back to him, bop it off his head. Yeah, he bopped me, I gotta bop you.
Think fast.
Bop! It's a quiet before the storm.
I love you, Clem. I love you back, kiddo.
See, they trying to lull us into a look.
Okay, we better get ready to go. Sounds like they need us in the music room.
You're playing a little ball. I love you, Clem. Y'all know what's gonna pop off. In about 30 minutes from now, it's gonna be tears. I'm telling you. Somebody gonna have a knife in the head. Look, man, I done seen this before.
Looks like things are coming together.
Yeah. We still need to figure out lighting, music, and something to write on that banner.
If we're gonna die, we should have some fun first.
Music? You gonna play the piano all night?
God, no. I wanna actually attend this thing.
Then how?
You've never seen a record player? Come here, buddy. I'll show you.
Man, let me choose the music.
Pulled out the old headmaster's gramophone so he could play some records. Not much of a selection, but it should do.
Man, give me that jazz.
Just tell me what you want to listen to.
I'm black.
Wouldn't happen to have any good jazz records, would you?
Oh, yeah. The old music teacher was a big fan.
Just give me that light
Pretty
snare.
Cool guy up until he ditched us all.
Light
What's
symbol?
Jazz sound like?
Saxophone.
It'll make sense when you hear it.
Man, put it on.
Look, check this out. When you turn that crank there, it plays music.
Wouldn't be a party without some kind of mood lighting. I've been going back and forth between colors for ages. Green's calming, but purple might be nice. Room gets natural moonlight, so something to complement that, maybe?
Purple.
Well, purple was my dad's favorite color.
I read somewhere purple was a color of royalty.
And that describes us exactly not at all.
I'll make it happen.
Clementine has never, ever talked about her dad or anybody. And she just randomly, yeah, my dad.
Are we using the banner for some kind of party theme?
Not exactly. It's meant to be more motivational. I'd keep it short, though. There's not as much room as you think.
We're getting them back.
I was thinking something uplifting, like, we're gonna get through this.
Are we getting
Straight
them back?
Straight and to the point. We're getting them back.
Yeah, we sure are. Okay, we'll have 10 break out his paintbrush and write it out.
One of them was, we'll see you on the other side. Like, we're about to die. Did y'all hear how I just said about? Like, we're about to die. We're about...
Oh, and Willie was asking for you. He's up in Marlin's office. He said he had a surprise for the party, but he wanted to show it to you first.
Bro. That dude give off school shooter vibes. Yeah, I got a surprise for the party. Ever since Mitch died, the man has changed. All right.
Hey, Clem, check it out. I found a bunch of books on ships.
All right.
There's some awesome stuff about fires at sea and explosions and stuff. The key is the boiler.
Wait, what are you talking about?
I have an idea about how to stop those assholes coming back to the school after we've rescued the others. And from hurting anyone else ever again. Man. We're gonna blow up the boat. It's the only way to make sure they don't come back.
Well, come
Besides, it feels right, you know? For Mitch.
I don't wanna discourage you, but we're gonna be on that boat to rescue the others. Please, don't get us killed.
What? No! I mean, yeah, I still have a few details to work out, but don't worry. I'll make sure there's time for you to get off the boat before she explodes.
Oh, okay.
Trust me, this'll work. We'll be okay.
Okay, everybody.
Nah,
get
this kid's
move.
Gonna blow himself up. Even Mitch was having problems with explosions.
Clem, I'm sorry for before. About how he treated Ten. I didn't mean to get so angry. I know it's not his fault.
That's nice, Willie, but don't tell me. Tell Ten.
jazz? I guess. Sound more like some country. Like I would walk in a saloon and hear something like this. Hey.
Wow. This looks great, Ruby.
Couldn't have done it without you. But just wait till you see what else I've got planned.
It's all the candy.
Go ahead and mingle. I'll let you know when it's time.
Hey,
about I guess again, I'll mingle? I see you two are working together.
Yeah, Willie asked me to help with his special project.
Well, that's good to hear. Is it ready?
Good to go, Clem.
It'll work.
How y'all know?
Actually, I was thinking maybe we should name it. Something cool. I mean, I think it deserves a name.
Fine.
Yeah, we absolutely have to name it.
I thought you'd make fun of me, but hell yeah. Let's name it.
Language. Let's call it Mitch's Masterpiece.
How about Mitch's Masterpiece?
Yeah. I like that.
Mitch would have too. Okay, then it's settled.
Long live Mitch! Hey! Hey! Okay!
Hey. I found them! Okay, Clementine. These here are our official Erickson psych evaluations and probationary reports.
Okay.
I don't get it.
Well, these explain why all of us got sent to this school in the first place.
Ah.
And how we got stuck here for as long as we did.
So, what's the game?
I figured if we're all going on this crazy mission together, you might as well know who we really are. So, I'll read some of what the adults thought about us. And you have to guess which one of us fits the bill. All I'll right. make sure it's someone you've actually met. This'll be the first one.
I already know.
While otherwise a remarkable student, blank continues to be plagued by fits of anger, uncontrollable cursing, and repeated physical altercations with the senior faculty.
Anger problem? That's you, Ruby.
You know what, Ruby? I bet you're reading your own file.
Whoa! How'd you guess that?
Look at me!
It's the red hair. Dead giveaway.
I mean, I can totally see it. Mm-hmm. The first time I met Ruby, she was all, that little mother...
I said I was sorry.
Our sweet Ruby here was kind of a nightmare when she first showed up.
Ooh.
She once chased the home ec teacher around the yard with a barbecue fork this big.
No way.
My gosh.
Don't worry. That was a long time ago.
You guys want to know why I got sent here?
Dude, no.
Chronic masturbation.
Why he look like the type, though?
Willie, I speak for all of us when I say nobody has ever, ever wanted to know that.
What does that mean?
Don't even worry about it.
Don't you dare.
AJ. Pin, what are you?
Anyway.
Yo, somebody make that their ABI. AJ is like...
Maybe we should change up the music?
I like all kind of different music, I think.
There's a lot of them.
Man, throw some classical.
How many? Sure, we've heard enough of this. Put on the classical
stuff.
Sound
like we in a dang saloon. Put on that Mozart.
I didn't realize how many of us we'd lost.
Dang.
Remember that Justin guy?
And Therissa and Jasper. That one girl with colored braces. And Joey, Maddie, Lamar.
What happened to all y'all?
Erin. She had the braces.
Alex, Dewey, Trey,
Stephanie.
Dang.
Holy crap, how many of us died?
34.
It used to be 34 of y'all? Or no, how many died? So 34 plus all of them.
Whose is it?
It's Brody.
Violet's.
Violet's. Violet's.
Should we read it?
I could tell you guys my story instead. What got me sent here, I mean. Only if you want. It's not great.
Let me guess. Only if you want to share it. But let's guess. He vandalized something.
I was hoping you'd tell me.
So, my family was stupid rich. Parents gave me everything I wanted, when I wanted it. Except for one thing.
What?
Singing lessons. God. I begged my dad, told him I wanted to be a real musician. But all he said was, you get to be happy or you get to be rich. Can't be both. I know now that he was just trying to teach me a dumb dad lesson, but I hated him for that.
That's false.
So I decided I'd teach him a lesson. I thought, I'll break up my parents' marriage. That hurt real bad, right?
What the freak?
So, I broke into my dad's credit card accounts and made all these purchases in his name. Did this for over a year. This is how rich we were. He never noticed he was spending a fortune on a mistress that I'd made up for him.
Wow.
But I made sure my mom did. Sent her all the receipts for the hotel rooms, the jewelry, all of it.
Hotel rooms? Was this her?
They had a fight all night long. He denied it. She wouldn't have it. I sat in the corner and cried to help it feel more real. When their divorce was final, I told them the truth.
Dang.
I said, you get to be happy or you get to be rich. You don't get to be both. You know, those two would have been happily married forever, but then I had to go be a vindictive f***head.
Why did they continue to divorce after you told them?
I came here the week after.
Bastard. Worst party ever.
I can see by your face you regret it.
What is that? What are you smiling?
They said we were bad people, Clem. They weren't wrong. Still, none of us deserve to be ditched out here in the middle of the forest by the people that were supposed to make us better.
Sorry, this was supposed to be fun. I guess I'm not really a game person.
You got the music off, right?
Don't beat yourself up. You said it yourself. Clem needs to know who she's leading into battle.
All right.
Hey, I've got an idea. Do you guys remember when Minnie would sing us Don't Be Afraid when all of us used to get scared?
Of course I remember. I helped compose it with her.
Could you maybe play it for us? If Viola's here, she could sing the words, but...
Yeah. Yeah, I'd love to, Ten.
Who know the words? Hey, y'all better be singing, too. Uh-huh. Because I know y'all already seen other people play this, so... I'ma read along with y'all.
This is for you, Minnie.
Hold on, let me get some water before we start this. Oh, he just building it up. I come in on a 2, 3. Are they not gonna sing no words? Somebody know the words. Man, this party suck. Why isn't Lewis singing it? You know the words. All right, we're gonna make our own words.
Don't give up. Keep on fighting to the end.
Didn't look like he butt the freaking.
Come back to the song like nothing ever freaking happened, and we're gonna bring our friends back tomorrow. We got James on our side. He's leading the zombies there. He's gonna be there.
Like that light, baby. Come on. Y'all not getting these performances on other channels. Keep it 100 with me. Ooh, it's about to go down. Woo! It's about to go down. That transition was disgusting. He blew that candle out. My man James walked the whole way there. Why are they doing this? Why are they doing this right now? The man himself! Is he about to get...
Hey, sweet pea.
Wait.
This is the move right here.
Why the train? You always pick the train.
I'm not sure. Maybe because this is where it all started. Where you taught me to shoot and to cut my hair. To be ready for what was coming.
You were a quick stunny. So, what's on your mind this time?
I'm worried, Lee. I've got a lot of people depending on me, and I don't know if what I'm doing is right.
Oh, I know that feeling. You know, I was making it all up as I went along, right? Couldn't let on, of course.
You being like so that. Little.
I never noticed. It just felt like you always knew the right thing to do.
Yeah? Well, I got lucky. Luck counts for a lot.
I'm gonna need some now.
She consults with him.
You wanna tell me about what you're up against?
I'm with a new group now. And I've been in so many. And they always fall apart. But I really like this one. It's different. It almost feels like home.
That's a good thing. It's hard being alone out there.
But we're in trouble. Some bad people captured my friends, and getting them back might get the rest of us killed.
I'm not worried.
What?
Whatever trouble you're in, you get out of it. You get your friends out of it.
You don't know that.
I know you're a survivor. The Clementine I know is gonna fix it. I really believe that.
You're right. I just needed to hear you say it. I'm going to get my friends out of this. Every one of them. Alive.
That's right.
I'm about to start crying.
Imagine how Violet will feel when she finds out you came to rescue her. You'll have given her hope again. Oh, sweet pea, you know you always get like this before something big. Remember how scared you were before you charged into that mess at McCarroll Ranch? You survived that, didn't you?
That was different. I was alone.
I know. It's harder when you have something to lose. But having people you care about, that's a good thing. They're fighting beside you, because of you.
Just imagine.
Come see me again, when you've gotten them out, okay? Out, and safe.
You can
sound
talk.
Good? And hopefully we can talk about happier things.
I miss you so much!
If you know of any.
Lee, I miss you so much. I wish you were really here.
I miss you too, Clementine. But we'll have to make do with pretending.
Thank you, Lee. Talking to you always makes me feel a little bit better.
I meant to ask, how's the boy?
He's good, Lee. You'd like him.
I bet. You teach him to shoot yet?
Oh, he know how to shoot.
You have no idea.
Oh, he know how to shoot.
I guess the world got pretty hard since I left it. A kid growing up in it, he'd be hard too. You're in my shoes now, raising a kid. Think you got a handle on it? It can't be easy. Wanting to give him a childhood, but knowing what it takes to survive now.
Oh my God, Lee. AJ's trouble sometimes. You wouldn't believe it. And he has no idea. He's growing up too fast.
Sounds like someone else I know.
Why can't it be real?
Wow. Just look at you. Just look at you. Thought I told you to keep this short.
You don't know how hard it is to find scissors these days.
Time to go, Clementine. You've got people that need you.
Goodbye, Lee.
For them to put that part in this game, mwah! Magnifique. Magnificent!
Clem, wake up. It's time to go.
Man, let's do this. This whole chapter been filler.
Walk.
Low key. This one of them Naruto chapters that you just went to the end. I mean, it's been a good chapter, but let's get these people out of here. Bro, you have no meat on you. How are you eating still? Who out here is dragon zombies?
I guess we're really doing this. Only the team blending in with the walkers need to cover themselves.
Now we just need your walker friend to
see here.
Good lord.
Hello.
What's up, guys?
Guys, this is James.
He's my friend.
He's,
so
cool! How do you get the skin like that?
Clementine?
Can I try it on?
That's not a good idea.
Come on,
give him some space.
Well, come on, give him some space.
But I just want to-
Not right now.
AJ does not like Willie.
Yeah, right. Sorry. I didn't mean to be weird or anything.
It's okay.
Oh, and sorry I tried to shoot you that one time. Your mask looks so real.
Functional and fashionable. I'll take two.
Funny.
Is this the guy that Clem said she'd marry?
Expose him!
Yeah.
Wow.
Clementine, could I speak to you alone for a moment?
Good idea. Hold tight.
Hey, Ten. Come here, buddy. I gotta tell you something.
Oh. The walkers. They'll be here in a little while. You can join them as they pass through the trees. The noise from the boat will draw them toward the water.
Then we can get on board and save our friends.
Your friends are different. Open-minded. Accepting. Like you. That's not usually how my first impressions go. Sorry, I feel like I'm rambling. It's just being welcomed. It's strange.
Maybe your friends too.
You know, they could be your friends too. I know you didn't want to come into the school before, but now that you've met them...
I haven't lived with people in a long time. But it does sound nice. Let me think about it. I wanted to show you something. This is... was my boyfriend, Charlie. We joined the Whisperers together. But it changed him. In a way that couldn't be undone. It changed both of us.
What? He changed into a zombie?
The Whisperers were my family. From a young age. In that time, I witnessed a lot of death and suffering. Eventually, I became the cause of it. Weakness was considered a poison. And I believed in that fiercely. So much so that when another boy expressed sympathy for our enemy before an attack, I slit his throat. I didn't talk to him. Didn't consider who he was, what he felt. Honestly, I don't even remember his name. All I knew was someone like him would only slow us down.
That's kind of hard to believe. Doesn't sound anything like you.
Jeez. Not anymore, but it was. I had no doubt in my mind that I was right. After he died, I kept hearing his words in my head. Those people are like us, just on a different path. I stopped killing after that. I changed. No one else did. When AJ told me he killed someone, it reminded me of them. Of myself. He said it was wrong. But it sounded like he was just repeating what he'd been told. Taking life like that, from a young age, it breaks something inside you.
I told you, you're gonna be Vader.
It broke something in Charlie. I'm afraid if AJ kills again, he won't be able to go back. He won't be the same boy he was. I've seen it happen too many times.
I'm not going to let AJ become a killer. I don't want him to change. Not like that.
I hope you can keep that promise.
약속수를...
They're close. Soon there will be enough of them to provide us cover. I'll lead you through the herd until you reach the boat. That's as far as I go. After that, it's up to you.
Thank you.
Dang, dude.
Take care of AJ.
Jay's about to die! Bro, he about to get shot in the head.
Okay, he's ready to go. The walkers are getting close. Ruby, you're in charge of the horses. Willie, Ten, take care of the supplies.
And I'm in charge of the bomb.
Find the boiler. There'll be a door on the bottom with ash and stuff. Put it in there.
It. Clementine, give a speech.
See you all on the other side.
What does that mean? That means we're gonna die!
I'll cut it open.
Lewis told me about Minnie. That Sophie died, and Minnie is one of them now. Just, if you see her out there, tell her I forgive her.
Oh, please. Finn's about to die.
I tell her myself, but I just want her to be okay.
Yeah, sure. If we see her, I'll let her know.
Thanks.
It's really happening, isn't it?
Yeah, it really is.
Other people's lives are depending on us. Depending on me.
Hey.
You're depending on me to... What if something happens to you, Clem? What if I can't?
Hey.
I don't know. I can't carry that the rest of my life.
I believe in you.
I wouldn't have asked you to come with me if I didn't believe in you. Seriously, Lewis, I mean it. Just believe me until you believe yourself, okay?
All right. Though I don't know if that's as easy as you think it is.
Y'all hear that guitar in the background?
Okay, I'll try. But what if I just get us caught too? All it would take is one little screw up, and I'd screw up all the time.
Hey.
All right, come on, Lewis. Get it together.
Static shock.
I need you to slap me. Help pull me out of this. Right here.
Boy. Bring it in.
Lewis, you'll be okay.
Dang.
It's ready.
We're not doing what I think we are.
That depends. What do you think we're doing?
Oh, God, we are.
It'll help us blend in with the walkers.
Bro, I wonder how many people slap Lewis. Oh, my goodness.
There. I think I'm ready.
No, you're not.
Oh, yeah. About to get that pink, boy. Uh-huh.
There.
You know, walker blood is one of the hardest stains to get out. You owe me some new clothes.
Yeah, sure.
We gonna do it?
Cannot let AJ kill anybody else. Oh, yeah.
Okay, follow my lead.
Oh, yeah. Time to get down to business.
Here we go.
Bro, see, we just gonna get shot, dude. See, this is... I said this was a dumb idea.
Stay behind the walkers. Use them as shields.
They obviously gonna see us. Hold up. Bro, what the freak? Alright. Run that way. Alright. Run up. Run over there. All right, bro, we don't got no walkers left. Grab him! What the? It's literally a zombie. Game trash, bro.
Damn it, the horses!
Hey, get that fire under control.
Let's go. Go!
Walker! Come on, Willy.
Oh!
Supplies going overboard!
Damn it! Someone get over there and see what's going on! Stay sharp! Okay, now's our chance.
Alright.
We can't risk leaving cover. We'll have to crawl along the side of the dock.
Alright. Let's go. Let's go! Get out of here.
The guts are coming off!
Oh, yeah. Oh, cut down. Bruh.
Follow me. This way.
These guts.
What? Huh?
They just walk underwater? Bruh. Oh my gosh. I thought her egg was about to get bit right
there.
I'm fine.
All right.
Stay close. Stay hidden.
That way. Yeah. Oh. Light work. No death run, boys. I ain't
come
dying
on,
once.
Let's hurry. Ready, AJ?
Walkers incoming.
Uh-oh. Bruh. You know who I am? Shut this down.
We're getting close. After we find the boiler and place the bomb, we'll get our friends out. Minnie said they didn't hurt anyone. We'll have to hope she told the truth. Look out for guards and stay quiet, okay?
It's time to put some dudes in the dirt.
I'll scout ahead and signal when it's clear. Got it?
I'm about to put some dudes in the dirt. Hit the dirt once, score to lead. Oh, y'all, murder. Yeah, you heard that? Man, coward. Coward. Because I was sure about to give him the business. Let's go this way. Didn't he just come out of there? What do they got? A key card system? Uh-oh. Easy.
Hey, who's there?
Come over here. Come find out. Come find out. Come on, Afro Thunder. You signed your own death warrant. Oh, we gotta knock him out. We can't kill him. Is he dead?
Hey, check this out. I think it's the boiler. Maybe.
Yeah, it looks like it. That's where we need to plant the bomb. There's too much stuff in the way.
Maybe. We're about to blow this ship up and this guy's knocked out. We might as well kill him. Alright. Who else is over here? Easy. She got a full army gear. Come on, girl.
Wait here.
Bro, why'd I look like, that one guy? That looked like... Yeah, go for the leg. The freak down. efficient with it. What was the point of me playing this part, Skybound? Boom, no more raiders. Mitch's masterpiece.
There you go, Mitch's masterpiece.
We all love and support you.
Once they start up this boat, we won't have much time before it explodes.
How long?
Not sure. An hour, 30 minutes.
I guess we better move.
She's just throwing out in times. Yeah, I don't know. 4 seconds, 87 seconds.
Minerva, focus.
Yes, ma'am. I have a little brother, short, scarred face. See? He's not out there, is he?
Look, we've discussed this. Your family is Delta now. There ain't no room for anyone else.
Yes, so ma'am.
Is he adopted? Like, come on. He's black, you're white.
There's no way we can get in there without her seeing us.
Get out. Not without our people. I swear to God, if you got Ten caught up in this, just tell me that he's safe.
Yeah, he has a message for you.
Give me that. He told me to tell you. He forgives you.
Yes.
Shit. I'll help you get everyone out. Then you take my brother and run. Get him back to where it's safe. Come on, we have to hurry.
You knew that's why we was here.
Holy f***.
Oh my God, are
you
okay?
Hey, squad.
I'm all right. We're all right. Get Violet first. She needs to know you're here.
I'll unlock the other cell.
What, is he the main character? All of y'all coming out.
We don't have a lot of time before Dorian comes back.
Bro,
Louis, give me a hand.
Yeah, sure.
Violet.
Minnie?
Clem, get in the cell.
Are you serious?
I will kill you. Don't catch me.
Minnie, you don't
know.
Why didn't Violet turn around? We done messed up.
Vi, what happened? Are you okay? Violet, talk to me. We're here to take you home.
I looked for you. When they grabbed me, I saw you let them take me. I'm just supposed to forget that because you're here now? Some f***ing friend you are.
We came to save you!
Louis wouldn't have stood a chance against these guys. I knew you could fight back.
Yeah, sure.
What's wrong with you, Vi? Come on, let's get the hell out of here.
No, Clem. I'm done. This whole situation is so f***ed. At least here I have Minnie.
You mean the Minnie that betrayed us?
Don't act like you know her. She tried to escape. Her and Sophie. They said if I fight back, they'd kill Minnie. Or one of you. All you've done is get us hurt or killed. If you f*** this up worse, I'll stop you myself. And don't think I won't. I'm not losing her again or anyone else.
We can't give up now. If they take us back to their community, we'll all die.
So what? Your plan is to speed up the process? Whatever you do, leave me out of it.
Bruh, we literally just made a plan. Like 3 days of work. So you can say this? I'm so glad I didn't kiss you on that bell tower. Bro, I don't even hear shooting anymore. Like, the plan is over.
Clem, are you all right?
I'm fine. Where's AJ? Over here. Thank God.
Is Vi all right?
She's saying she won't help us.
What the shit? Are you serious? Ugh. We're not moving yet, so at least we've got some time. I guess.
Yeah, we got a bomb on board now.
I might be able to chip away at this if I had a tool or... Damn it, they must have taken away my knife. AJ, do you still have your knife?
Yeah, they didn't find it. Only the big one.
Good. I need you to slide it over to me.
No one's watching? They're not watching. We deserve to break out. What you going? What? Exactly. Look down. Talking about it.
You saw me get grabbed.
How about thank you for rescuing me? I'm grateful. Bro, this is too loud. Come on. Hey!
Whatever you doing, don't. I promise you, it ain't worth it. Step back.
She awake?
Yes, ma'am.
Oh,
good.
Shoot.
I'll take it from here.
The big cheese.
Shit.
You dying.
Where's Abel?
He's dead. We killed him. We put a knife in his head.
What's good?
Fuck, you little monster. Damn it!
What you gonna do? Man, AJ, handle that. Exactly.
Oh! Back up.
Never mind. Never mind. Kick it under the bed. Kicking under the bed. I told you. Clementine's smart like me.
Minerva. Open the door. Yes, ma'am.
All right. It's about to go down. Come on in here.
Normally, the trouble you caused, I'd shoot you and toss you overboard. But I'm genuinely impressed. First you organize these idiot kids into a fighting force and kill two of my most experienced soldiers. Then you sneak onto my boat under the cover of a herd. I bring a prize like you back to the Delta, it might make this whole clusterfuck of a mission worth it. Someone like you, so young with so much potential, you're far too valuable to kill.
Look, if I'm the one you want, let the others go.
This isn't a negotiation. This is me telling you how things are going to be. You know, my father, Larry, was a military man. And when I was a kid, he had all kinds of rules. The thing that bugged him most was waste. If I ever left a light on after leaving a room, he'd flip. No matter how many times he ranted about the cost of electricity, I could never remember to hit that switch.
So?
So one day, he let our power get cut. He liked illustrations to show that actions have consequences. No more TV, no more hairdryer, no more ice cream sandwiches. Just a miserable family sitting in the dark.
Hey, that's something my dad would do, honestly. I don't got nothing to say about that.
Good. I can see you're paying attention. My father had his faults, but he showed me the effectiveness of teaching by example.
Oh, is that what this is? A lesson?
Pull the trigger! Pull it! You better do it, cause I got something for you.
I want to tell you a story. Let's call it The Parable of the Twins. Two girls were taken from their home and brought to a new place to live. They had to leave their friends and family behind, and that was hard at first. They shed a lot of tears. But the new place was a good place. The people there grew corn and raised pigs, and the twins ate well for the first time in years. They had hot showers, clean clothes, beds. They were given guns and trained to use them. The people there were kind to these girls. All that was asked in return was that they help defend the group. You see, this place had a lot of enemies, killers and thieves who wanted what they had. They needed help fighting, or they'd lose everything they built, their crops, their power, even their lives.
I wonder if that's how the twins would tell it.
Yeah.
One of them would. One of the girls saw that this was a place worth fighting for, and her tears dried.
You just gotta let her disrespect your sister.
She could never forget her old home. She rejected every gift, every opportunity, stirred up trouble every chance she got. She convinced her sister to help her steal a raft and leave on the river. Of course, they didn't get far.
She's talking about your sister.
What happened then, Minerva? I killed her.
Minnie,
what the f-
Is that true?
Your own sister? Why would you do that?
She was twisting my head with her lies.
And?
I made a mistake. I needed to show my loyalty to the place I call home.
Like it or not, you're one of my people now, Clem. The question is, which twin are you going to be? The loyal one or the dead one?
You brainwashed her! You people are sick!
Y'all better back away from the door.
All right, Lily, you made your point. I'll do what you want.
No, don't say that, Clem! Look what they did to Minnie!
Just don't hurt anyone else.
Good. I'm surprised to hear you bend so easily. But as I said before, this isn't a negotiation. Pull the mouthy one out of the cell.
Bro. It's
clearly
about to go
down. Didn't get the moral of the story. We'll have to help them understand.
Oh!
Don't hurt Lewis, or I'll hurt you.
Hey, yo. You better cool it, or you gonna get yourself hurt. Easy. Stay still.
No. Please, Clem.
Bro, his fingers are gone.
Don't make this hurt more than it has to.
Oh! Come on. Let's go, AJ.
Breathe.
No.
AJ, no!
Oh my God, please, no!
How many fingers was that? It was just one.
No! We'll kill you!
Dang, he about to go Vader mode.
You think you can kill me?
I know I can. We'll throw you in the river, and we'll put a knife right to the side of your head.
Big talk for a little guy.
Let him know!
I know I can do it. I killed Marlin. He wasn't a monster, but you are. Dang.
Bro, he is a monster.
So you killed Marlin. Huh. I bet you'd make a great soldier.
Don't talk to her.
AJ, listen to me. Don't talk to her, okay? She's a monster.
Clem seems to care a lot about you.
Yeah.
Come on. Let's go have a chat. Just us.
Touch him! Clem! No, please! Clementine! AJ!
Keep an eye on her, Minerva.
Lily,
it's okay.
This thing moving.
We taught him well.
Fast.
I'll start up the boiler.
I have full faith in AJ.
Don't you dare look at me like that. This is the only way we survive.
Are you serious right now? After everything that she's done, you're just gonna help her? You!
Is he talking to her? I hope so.
Minerva!
Gone!
What the hell happened to you? You killed Sophie! What the fuck? You just decided, hey, I'll work for these people. They seem friendly.
Don't have to understand what
happened.
You're gonna
happened. Get us all killed.
What you the won't. Freak is happening? Get the freak off you. Me!
What the hell are you doing? Stop!
Oh, yeah. Open it up. Woo-hoo! Oh, we about to go crazy! Open it up!
Clem, behind you!
God,
oh!
Problem here!
Ow! Oh. What?
You get them all killed!
Get off! Get the frick off!
Stop, Minerva!
Louis, behind you!
What the hell is going on down here?
Oh!
No!
Oh!
Wait, that's not what I...
Dorian, no!
Uh-huh, caught you slipping! The freak off!
Does he left hooked her to sleep? You know how much power she would have to generate?
I'm sorry.
You got a problem? You have a problem.
Violet, we have to go.
No!
Wow. Wow.
We planted a bomb on the boat. F*** you, there's a bomb. Mitch is dead. You just f***ing go.
We have to get the hell out of here now.
Go. I need to find AJ.
I can...
I'll be fine.
Better see you on land.
You will.
Bruh. Y'all tell me how freaking low Louis no-scoped her? She got turned on so freaking disgusting.
They started the boiler.
Louis with that freaking no-scope.
We'll focus that energy. Sharpen it. I've known Clementine since before this all started. She'll come around.
Alright. I'm on my blue face, yeah, alright. Skirt, skirt!
You'll come around too, once you see what we have to offer. Whoa. Plenty of
found
food,
one
comfortable
more.
Beds,
room
and docks. You can even share a room.
Why is Tin trash?
Tin!
Tin is
Tennessee,
actual trash!
Did you get lost?
Ma'am! He wasn't alone. I got something else to show you.
James!
This way.
What else? What else meant that? Dude, if I had one gun.
Found this in the herd.
Oh.
No wonder there were so many walkers.
All right.
Must have thought you were clever leading those walkers here. Or was that Clementine's idea? Nothing to say.
We're about to save him, guys.
Scary.
We're about to save him.
Is that so?
And James is tough.
Your ways onto others. Because you're afraid. Because you're weak.
I give my people a cause to fight for. The thing about people like him, AJ,
is
that they're too broken to fit into a community.
Oh my gosh.
They won't fight for anyone but themselves. Kill it.
No!
Easy there, Ten.
Don't hurt him. Just stop hurting people. Please.
Shooter!
Oh!
Why don't we all just take a breath, all right?
Give me my friends back.
Put down the
Tennessee's
gun.
About to die.
Let them go. All of us. Or else.
James! James, go!
Fine. Go ahead, then. Do it. Save your friends.
James, get the
That's
other
what
one!
You came here to do, isn't it? Oh, I see. You came here to cry, Tim. Looks like you're not a soldier either.
Please, don't!
No!
Oh! Let's go! Let's go! Uh-huh. I'm out! Boom! Truck stick! Go! Somebody get that gun! Get here! Go! Go! Somebody help! It's like four people on this thing! Oh my gosh! Alright, James is over there. AJ! Yes! Mm-hmm. One person I can depend on. Get off! Oh my god. Tennessee, you gotta do something! No! Oh my. Free! Fuck! Fuck! Get off! What, dude? Oh, she's too strong. Ow!
You made a big.
Oh yeah? Get off!
Wait!
Bro, she just ate that! Come on! Yeah! Come on. Move fast.
AJ, wait! I give up!
AJ, hand me the gun!
I will give up! Put down the gun! I'll let everyone leave! My crew and I will leave! We won't bother you!
AJ, hand me the gun!
AJ! She's not a threat! Lower the gun!
You weren't down there! You didn't see what she did!
AJ!
She cut off my friend's finger in front of us! You don't have to do this!
AJ,
please.
Back
it's
up!
A trick.
Don't you dare, AJ!
Clementine!
Just give me the gun!
You can't!
Let her go! Man!
Else. Lower the gun, AJ.
Bro, he about to go Vader!
Okay.
James about to do it.
What? James! No!
This is how the game repays me! This is how! I don't want to hear this. So this is how they spit in our mouth, right? They got everybody saying, yeah, AJ, don't do it. Yeah, AJ, you don't want to be a killer, AJ. You don't want to be a murderer. If we would have told AJ to shoot her, none of this would have happened.
AJ!
I mute it. You're 91% of players. Mercy killed. You and 91% of players respected James' beliefs. You and 59% named the bomb Mitch's masterpiece. You and 18% of players stopped AJ and let Dorian cut off your friend's finger. I mean, I just didn't want AJ to get hurt. You and 52% told AJ not to kill Lily. Violet blew off your reasons for not saving her. Okay. AJ felt conflicted. Tim was grateful. James was, dang, they just confirmed it. James was thankful that you respected his beliefs.
James felt elated when you said there might be more to Walkers. Lily was surprised by your offer to cooperate. Lily felt smug when you stopped AJ from shooting her. Minerva was stunned when you told her. I don't care about Minerva, dude. I really don't. Lewis was touched. He wanted to hear why he was sent. He was calm. When you're sympathetic, he was left in agony. Yeah, honestly, I kind of knew James was going to die. Like, they always got to end the episode with somebody dying. You know, that's just a signature thing to do. But it's just like, the way that they spit in your freaking face when you try to prevent AJ from becoming changed forever, bodying two people at the age of four. No, you know what? You want AJ to be a good person? You're gonna have to let March 26th be on the channel. Lily has become probably my single worst video game antagonist. She has killed not only Mitch, but now James. Literally right in front of us. Guys, be on the channel. March 26th. That's all I gotta say.
Guess my name is CORYXKENSHIN.
You win. Perfect.